The Rockefeller Foundation focuses on solving complex social challenges. We recognize the role that innovation plays in doing this. Last year, we decided to experiment with a new way of solving complex problems by using innovation, and more specifically, working with social innovation labs. While there are a variety of different definitions to what these labs are and what they do, we recognize that their prototyping approach, their ability to bring diverse perspectives and stakeholders, their opportunities to build capacity and innovation capacity more specifically in the areas in which we work, make them an interesting and unique way of solving the problems we want to work with. We've supported 6 different labs this past year to understand how they can work directly with our initiative areas. We're looking at oceans and fisheries, the challenges of youth unemployment, and waste and spoilage in the food chain, among others. This week, we are spending the week in Bellagio with over a dozen labs from 5 different continents to explore the question around what is the true value of social innovation labs, and how can we articulate that value in a way that describes the outcomes, the process, the inputs, and the ultimate impact that they seek to have. So far, we've had a lot of really interesting discussions on scale, on prototyping, on understanding what are the different roles labs can play in systems change, and also understanding what the variety and differences are and how we can appreciate that. I look forward to seeing how this field develops and how all the knowledge that we build this week can help us understand and grow a field that has such promise for long-term social change.